I'm sure this is not the only time in my life that I've embarrassed myself, but everybody knows I'm supposed to sing a high note at the end of the song, if you've ever heard it before. If you have not, when I first debuted this, it was in really, really, really early morning TV in New York, and I got to the part that we're at right now, and I had two thoughts. My first thought was, no one knows there's a high part, this is just a brand new single, they don't know it's there yet, I don't have to sing it. I'm a moron, and I chose door number two, which was that little voice in your head when you get ready to do something, you're debating it, and it's like, you got this. Go for it, it's gonna be awesome. So I went for it. And the voice was wrong. I went through puberty for the second time in my life on national television. It was awful. It is by far the worst note that has